If you want to block access to specific sites in your iPhone, then open settings, go to screen time, select turn on screen time, continue. Now there's an option here to choose whether it's your iPhone or your child's iPhone, so select as per require. Select use screen time passcode, enter the passcode, enter to reconfirm. After that, select content and privacy restriction, enter the passcode which you have just entered. Now enable content and privacy restrictions, select content restrictions, select web content, and select limit adult websites. Now under never allow, select add websites. Here you can enter any website which you want to block. For example, I will enter facebook.com and select done. Now let me try to open facebook.com from the website. This page cannot open because this is restricted. So this is how you can block a specific website. Now if you want to allow the website to be viewed again, go to screen time and go to content and privacy restriction, enter the passcode, and then again go to content restrictions, select web content, and you have to remove this website from here. So swipe this website to the left and select delete. Now you'll be able to again view facebook.com. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.